It's an honor for us to meet you, Kuala Lumpur, here. And the first question is, actually, what is your specialty as a celebrity chef? What is your main focus?
So I trained in patisserie. So I went to Le Cordon Bleu and I trained in French patisserie. So croissants, macarons, like all the French classics. But then I worked for a French family and I did a lot of savory cooking. So a lot of home cooking. So professionally, I have the French patisserie, but then I also have like a home cooking style. So I kind of mix it up, but my main focus in my recipes is to write approachable recipes and recipes you can cook at home. So not too complicated for home cooks.
What is your, in the future, what are you going to do?
So the future, so for instance, I'm filming another TV show, really excited about that. I have my new cookbook coming out next year in February. Do more TV, do more books, create recipes. It's very similar. I have no intentions of opening a restaurant, for instance. So I kind of enjoy what I do now, so traveling, writing recipes, cooking. I think it's pretty awesome, so okay. Yeah.
I see. Awesome. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you.